So everybody, today I will tell you how you can prepare healthy banana shake. So what you need two bananas and you need one tiger biscuit, and next is Nescafe coffee. So let's start. Yes, one more thing is left, half a liter milk. You can take Amul milk, and here we are going to use this. So first of all, we have to take bananas. So as you can see, it's mixed completely. So now we are going to coffee here in this Nescafe. So it's 2 rupees pouch, you can purchase easily from shop. And now biscuits, it's also very cheap, you can just purchase 5 rupees. You can add all the biscuits here. Right, so again we are going to mix it. So as you know, the taste of coffee will be bitter, so now we are going to add sugar in it. At the end, milk is left. I will add milk. So this is the last step. Now let's add the sauce. Banana shake is ready. I'm going to pour it into glass. So let's do that. So our banana shake is ready. I'm going to serve it. So let's see. Right. So as you can see, it's half liter only, and you can prepare 3 glass banana shake. So one is for me and one is for you. You can come and you can take it. Right. So I can just tell you everybody, so it's very cheap. You can purchase 10 rupees banana, 5 rupees this, 15, 2 rupees this, 17 rupees. In 17 rupees you can have banana shake just like this. Right, one more thing is left, that is milk, and you can purchase easily 26 rupees. So it means around 40 rupees you will be able to drink this much banana shake. So if you want to make it more tasty, you can keep it in fridge and refrigerator for around half an hour and you can drink it. So that's it. If you want more videos related to healthy food, you can just comment on this video. I will create more videos for you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends if you want to have a healthy lifestyle. Thank you so much.